Hey, Ronaldo again. How you doing, dude? How is the life? Blackbird fleet? Nah, leaning towards wormhole dipping destroyer fleet. And this is with the Mostis. Hey Sierra, welcome back, man. How you doing? Bonjour, Bjorn. The bee's back. You're damn right I am, Eve Scrub. This is also a good song. We got a Bifrost. Testing in a Bifrost. Might make some moves. How about Talwards? It's kind of what I was leaning towards. Yeah, not Thrashers. Not the up close and personal ones. I was leaning towards a Talwar one. Loki Ashimu. A rapping Loki? Still it's harder to breathe when you're low and you're deep underwater. Stay faithful. Remember what you love. So when the world gets painful, you become your own god. I could daydream. Sit back and think of Ashimi went for it. But the season's changing. The tragic thing is, can you do what I want you to do? Can you jump that fucking Loki away? If you jump that Loki away, dude. Jump the Loki, jump the Loki, jump the Loki, jump the Loki, jump the Loki. Dude, you're a fucking champion. Do it. Do it. I fucking believe. I believe. I believe. I'm trying to cat fucking point him again, but I can't. Come on. Come on. There we go. Fucking champion! You fucking champion testing! Jumps to the Loki, who is wrapping him off gate, and now the Ashimu is the only problem we got. Ha ha! Consume. You fucking champion, dude. You absolute bouse. Now the Loki's 107 off, being pointed, by the way, by the Bifrost. And now this Ashimu's not getting any fucking wraps anymore. What a fucking champion! Holy shit! This is my third rapper. Consume this. Taking a lot more damage than expected. Cap up again. You're not gonna nuke me out, dude. You're in fucking hull. And now we're gonna go for the Loki after this. Beautiful! Dibs on Ashimu loot. It's all fucking yours, dude. I give absolutely no shit about the Ashimu loot. You're such a champion, dude. Fuck! You're such a champion, dude. I don't even give a shit about the Ishtar and the Tengu here. I am gonna haul ass up to that Loki, and we're going for it. Oh my god, testing. Some days, man. Some days, you're like the puzzle piece I need in my life. I'm coming for it, dude. I'm coming for it. It was so sick, dude. I'm coming, dude. I'm coming. I'm on my way. Don't worry. I'm hauling ass as quick as I can. I don't want to overheat anymore, though. That's the problem. If I overheat, I might get into trouble. Come on, drones. Where are you? Get on him. Get on the fucking Loki. Oh, it felt so good. That MJD was just the sexiest. Look, we're going for the Loki anyway. The Ishtar doesn't fucking matter, right? Oh, are you jumping him away? Don't jump my drones! Don't jump my drones! I think you just jumped everything. Okay, I'll go for the Ishtar then. Fuck it, I'll go for the Ishtar. I'll go for the Ishtar. I'll have to wait for my drones to get back, but it's fine, dude. I'll go for the Ishtar. I got this. I got this. I got this. There's a Falcon on here too? Oh my. Oh, there's a Falcon on me. Testing. There's a Falcon! I didn't realize! Wrap up. Pull my drones back completely. Come on. Let me get it. Yes. I think I'm a Falcon. Cap up. Now just don't do it. It's fine, I can tank it. Drones are on him, that's all that matters. Come on, make my day. Fuck it up again. I am tanking it, that's what fucking matters here. Yes. Yes! Oh, I got him again and I'm overheating! Cap up! 66%! Come on, dude! Die, you motherfucker! Come on! Die! For the drones! The drones! Come on, drones! The drones are still on him! He's warping! He's fucking warping! Okay! Pushed him off, that's all that fucking matters, right? Go for the Ishtar then. Cap up. Bump him, I couldn't. I was barely moving and I'm scrammed. There's not much I could do in that situation. There's nothing I could do there. I was too close. He was 30 meters away. I'm not gonna fucking... It doesn't work. For the Ishtar though, the Ishtar. Cap up again. I love this dual cap setup, dude. Ishtar's gonna eat one. And the Loki is back in. But we're gonna overheat and finish the Ishtar before the Loki does anything, right? Got him. Curse is next. Curse. Let's go, dude! Come on, Curse. Yes. Curse it is. Testing, jump that Loki off again. I fucking believe. Jump him. Do it to him. Oh, you can overshoot it. Fuck, you overshot it. We're fine. Going for the curse. It's gonna be a shield curse and an armor Loki. That's not gonna fucking hold. And there's barely any incoming damage, so it doesn't matter. I can keep capping up anyway. Cap up, wrap up. Gun still going. Hitting you with Void, right? Yeah. You should have taken your time there, Testing. This is problematic. Cap up, guns on him still. I don't want to turn this off because I need to burn the range later. You're not going to fucking close. You're not going to go away. Cap up. Approach. I can't overheat anymore though because I'm at 75%. I'm still hitting him at this range though. Cap. Web him. Good stuff. Overheat this. Loki's still there. Cap up. Cap. Come on. Cap me, baby. Cap. Got it. Rep. Still on him. Ward cap. It's a different Logi. Different Loki. Joe the ball. I'm not going for him. I'm going with the fucking curse. I don't care about the Loki. Oh, that's actually not an armor wrapping one. Is that what you're trying to say? Have these back on the curse. I might have to overheat these, but it's gonna fucking suck when they burn out. He's back on the curse. Wrap. That went on reload. It's fine. Not really, though. So fucking low on cap. It's unreal. Back on the curse. Get closer, Bjorn. Get closer. Not pointing him anymore. Need to use a little bit of cap to get closer here. Cap. Wrap. Null. Too far away now. Fuck it. I line out. I'm dead. Goodbye. Not much I can do there. Oh, that was such a sexy fight, though.
Iceland, Iceland, baby.
Oh, kill the drones. You're gonna save so much capacitor. Only has drones for DPS. You kill the drones. No. It was either break him or not at all. He had to go down. There was nothing else I can do there. But hey, we got the fucking Ashramu, right? And the rep... Was it a Legion or a Loki? Got jumped off. Amazingly by testing. Didn't get the Falcon, but it was fucking close. Seems to be overrepping a lot. The curse, yeah. Shoot the Loki. No, the Loki... No. In that situation, never go for the fucking DPS one. Go for the one that's killing your cap, man. Part of the curse, it's my favorite ship. Yeah, exactly. The curse was the absolute most dangerous thing there. But hey, we got the Ishtar there as well. Which was about 300 mil. Ansel Repper fit. Calarinary Scrambler? Interesting fit. Very weird fit. Strange fit. Yeah. But hey, dude, we got an Ashramu and we got an Ishtar. Almost got a Falcon. It was like split seconds. If he had just failed one more thing, we would have had the guns on him and he would have died. He was about to hit Hull when we got ECM'd out for the last time. Awesome fight, nice one. Yeah, this was some sick shit. Hey, Rick, yeah, how you doing? You killed Krivich, lol, mate of mine. I know who Krivich is. I fought him often. Love to curse to be more viable as a solo roamer.